And you can't overlook Ronda Rousey, a superstar who carries the bag that he is in WWE history with her every time she enters the ring. No one's overlooking Ronda Rousey.
Nice amateur takedown.
Rousey going for it!
Punt first, and Stephanie McMahon at in the corner now.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Now we'll see if she has the stamina.
Well, that was pretty.
Just an adversary and continue the attack into
vertical suplex. They get all the time in the world. Blood rushing into the head.
Superstar, and she proved that here tonight.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Never say rock and roll again. I beg you. The following contest,
he competes.
And from Louisville, Kentucky, Sarah Lou,
descendant of Eric the Red. You know the end.
One of the most feared women in WWE.
And across the ring, we've got Tom Rockstar. Please, stop talking about things you know nothing of.
Oh. Jaw-shattering boots.
Ooh.
All the way for the top. Drop kick.
This has so much resolve. It's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
When it comes to impressive women, this girl might just top.
WWE, not only was it proof that the WWE Universe is in charge, it was proof that me.
And from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota.
Good
Dakota Kai has battled through injuries and is eager to prove herself in the women's division.
See, Mia Yim, technically sound, but strong.
Absolutely. You never quite know which Mia Yim you're going to. And now that one's countered. That was impressive, Michael. Scissor!
Keep her off her game.
Irish all at once. Boom, what impact! What a clothesline! After in the second Mae Young Classic, and she has anticipated that attack perfectly. That could give her the momentum. Impact. Two. Mia. Yeah.
That's a win you remember for a long time. And talk about displaying a never say die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
What an effort we saw here. Truly a great match.